we're going to prepare for the approach in Juliana International Airport at the beautiful island of Sint Maarten. The Sint Maarten runway is a bit challenging for us, that is relatively short, and the area around the airport also has some hills. So we'll do a thorough preparation for a safe approach. On the iPad we have a route app where you can see our route towards Sint Maarten. Here you see the route to Sint Maarten. We are at this position right now. On the other map, you can swipe towards that one. You can see our RNAV approach for runway 10. The RNAV approach is to be used by aircraft equipped with GPS, as we are today. This approach gives you a very efficient path towards the runway, and specifically at this runway we will take over manually for the last part.
Tower Grey KLM 785. We are descending out of flight level 200, flight level 1C. Send 2600-3005, KLM 785. Cabin crew, prepare for landing.
Doing the flaps one.
Flaps one.
Flaps 5.
Flaps 5.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Flaps 20.
Flaps 20.
That is see the geez. Runway?
Yeah.
Autopilot off, auto throttle off.
Cabin crew, take your seats. Clear to land, KLM 785. Landing checklist, take your seats, announce speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
30.
Landing checklist.
Cabin crew, doors may be opened. Welcome to Juliana Airport, Sint Maarten. I hope you enjoyed this trip as much as we did. We also hope to see you on board on one of our aircraft one day.